No. No, this cannot be happening. This is supposed to be the happiest day of my life, but Satan wants to ruin it. No, don't let him. But sincerely, should I be happy or sad? Should I mourn or celebrate? I'm torn between being remorseful and calling my friends over for a party. Dear God, if you still listen to people and talk to them, not be the right time, the perfect time for me to hear your voice.
God! Anto, I have realized that you don't read and internalize your script. You just skim through it. Eh? Okay, according to the script, you have just received a phone call from your boss telling you that you have been promoted with a better pay grade, of course. Then, a few seconds later, you get a text from your brother telling you that your mom has just passed. Okay? Then, before you can even digest what is happening, you get another text from your wife telling you that she has delivered a bouncing baby girl. Then, from your notification bar, you notice another text from the police, okay? Informing you that your friend whom you had assisted your new car has been involved in a terrible car accident and is in the ICU. Are we together?
Yeah.
Then, your office crush has finally accepted to go out with you for a getaway this weekend. But you have received a phone call from the fire department telling you that your getaway cabin has just been involved in the forest fire. Now, I want that mixture. That cocktail of remorse and joy, okay? I want to see that mixture. Is that too hard to ask? Eh? Okay, from tops.
Sir, with all due respect, how is that even possible? Sir, you can't have it both ways. You remember the story of the hyena? It's either you are remorseful or remorseless.
Anto, you are an actor. Your work is to act it out. Mine is to give you directions the way I want to. Okay? Now, from tops, stand by. Roll confirm. Rolling and action.